And the question is, why do you attend Toastmasters meetings?
This is a very, very simple question, and it boils down to my life story. And I tell you why. You know, as I started in my previous speech, I was always a shy guy, and it made a lot of problems in my life. And one of the biggest problems was with women. It was horrible. When I was supposed to meet a new woman, it was like a nightmare, you know? And they never liked me from the beginning. When I was like 3 years old, women just ran away from me. It was like the default mode of myself. And I didn't know what to do, how to change it. It was really hard. And as you heard before, I was chasing women on the streets and in the malls. It was horrible. But what I found out is that when you feel the fear of approaching a woman, this is the same fear that you feel when you speak publicly. And I just thought, okay, so if I want to have a great woman, beautiful, smart, just the one that I really like and want to be forever, then when I see her, I cannot be afraid. There is not, you know, even possible that I do not meet her. And I just thought, okay, I'm just going to go on Toastmasters and practice public speaking. I'm going to be confident. I'm going to improve my personality. I'm going to be fun. And I'm going to meet that great girl. And you know what? It kind of happened. I mean, I didn't meet a woman of my life immediately, but I improved myself a lot. I mean, Toastmasters changed everything in my life. I started to believe in myself. I started to believe that I can do anything in my life, that I can get a job I want. And it totally changed my life. So, in shortly speaking, that's why I attend Toastmasters, and I recommend it to all of my good friends. Thanks.
Okay, with that.